Hello everyone, welcome to Home Cooking. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the bell icon to get your notifications as we upload one new recipe every day. Today's recipe is a very interesting green gram idli. Now I've done other recipes using green gram, so you can actually check out those recipes on my YouTube channel as well. Coming back to the recipe, now this is a very healthy option from regular idlis. So let's get started and check out the ingredients. First, we're going to soak the green gram. I've taken 1 cup of green gram. This is 250 ml cup. It has to soak for a minimum of 8 hours, or you can leave it overnight to soak. The green gram has been soaking for about 8 hours now. You can see it's nicely swollen up. Grind this. You can see the batter is nice and smooth. Make sure it's not too coarse. So now I'm going to keep this aside. I've taken 1/2 cup of urad dal. Wash it and then soak it for about 2 hours. The urad dal has soaked for 2 hours. You can see it's nicely swollen up. Remove the water and also grind this to a nice fine batter. Just add a little water and grind. The urad dal batter is done. You need to get a nice creamy batter. So once that's done, just mix it along with the green gram batter. So add a teaspoon of salt. So you're going to mix the green gram batter and the urad dal batter together. Leave the batter to ferment at room temperature for about 3 hours. Now the batter is fermented and it's ready to make idlis. Check for seasoning. If you need to add a little salt, you can add. Just mix it. So now we're going to make the idlis. If you have these idli moulds or plates, you can use that. I'm just going to dab a little oil onto the idli mould. Take a ladle of the batter and fill the idli moulds halfway. You can cook the idlis either in the pressure cooker or in the idli maker. Place the idli moulds in the pressure cooker. Steam cook till the idlis are done. The idlis are perfectly cooked now. Now I'm going to let it cool down just for about 2 minutes and then unmold the idlis. So here is a nice and healthy option from the regular idlis. So you can try these green gram idlis and enjoy. You can either have it with some chutney or with sambar. You can buy our online Indian cooking classes on 21frames.in/classes.